President of Mongolia, U.Khurelsukh, addressed the opening ceremony of the History of the Century 100 Highlights photo exhibition opened at the Mongolian National Art Gallery on October 26th as part of the celebration for the 100th anniversary of the establishment of diplomatic relations between Mongolia and Russia. President U.Khurelsukh noted that although the period of 100 years since the establishment of diplomatic relations is only a small part of the history that Mongolia and Russia have as longtime neighbors with broad relations, this has been a period of time when the two countries have mutually recognized their sovereignty and territorial integrity, developing equal and mutually beneficial cooperation and adhering to new principles and norms in international relations. He also expressed his pleasure for the successful development of Mongolian-Russian cooperation in all fields of social relations in accordance with the comprehensive strategic partnership between the two countries. Minister of Foreign Affairs, Batsik, Chair of the Mongolia-Russia Parliamentary Group, Inhualt, Deputy Head of the Parliamentary Group, Inhamukhna, and Ambassador of the Russian Federation to Mongolia, Azizov, attended the opening ceremony. Under the auspices of the President of Mongolia, the photo exhibition is being jointly organized by the Office of the President, the Mongolian-Russian Parliamentary Group, the Ministry of Foreign Affairs, the Mongolian-Russian Friendship Association, and the Russian Center for Science and Culture.